Hello children, how are you? I hope you are fine. Today I am telling you sounds. Sounds are used for reading words. Let's start. C says K. C says K. When we will read cup, then the sound will come of C, K. Okay, C says K. A says A. A says a apple. A says a apple. D says do. D says do. Dustbin, drum. Okay. G says g, glass. G says g, glass. Q says qu, queen. Q says qu. Okay. E says a. E says a, egg. E says a, egg. L says l, lamb. L says l, L says l. B says b, bat. B says b, bat. F says f, fish, fruit, phrase. Okay, F says f. H says h, hut. H says h, hut. K says k, cattle. K says k, cattle. T says t. T says t, tree. T says t, tree. P says p. P says p, pot. P says p. I says e, ink. I says e, ink. J says j, jam. J says j, jam. M says mango. M, m. M says m, mango. N says no. N says no. Nest. O says onion. O. O says o, onion. R says r, rain. R says r. S says s, skirt. S says s. U says a. U says a, umbrella. V says violin. V says v, violin. V says v. W says watermelon. Okay, W says v, watermelon, v. This is v. W says v. S, X says axe. X says axe, x-ray. Y says yacht, yo. It comes na yo. Y says yo. Y says yo. Z says z. Z says z, zero, zebra. Okay, it's comes sounds all finish. Okay.